The FDNY Commissioner will testify before the Consumer Product Safety Commission about the dangers of lithium-ion batteries. Laura Kavanagh says she's heading to D.C. next week to express concerns about the fire risks. She says lithium-ion batteries have caused 131 fires so far this year, resulting in dozens of injuries and 13 deaths. Kavanagh says the batteries are now the second leading cause of fire deaths in New York City.